the Met Police Specialist Crimes Unit today. We're going to be responding to all different sorts of calls today. New sort of cool addition they've added is this. I think it's really cool. Anyway, we're also, something new they've also added is in your inventory. You can now equip yourself with a ballistic shield. It's been really cool one way around. Yeah, the back problem isn't that. No, we're gonna get going. So.
Citizens reporting a possible 211 at Strawberry 24/7 Market. Units respond code 3.
You guys, we have still got the old sirens. Haven't replaced them yet. That's how long we've got left until they're going to make the soup. So we've got to get there quick. Most of you can hear me properly, but I haven't played this game in a while, guys. So guys, we are going to go on X5 later today. Oops, that wasn't supposed to happen. Guys, look, I can't get my... Guys, let me just turn off the siren. So guys, this car is not the best car for this sort of stuff, so we're going to change our car over to a Mitsubishi Shogun. Leave this here for someone to pick up. It is a bit broken, while it was in the building, so. It's alright, guys. So guys, we're actually going to force a call out this time, because why not? We're actually going to do a bank call.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We've got a bank heist in downtown Vinewood.
So guys, the lights look much better at the night and on the X5 as well, so we're going to change this to night time. We are not going to negotiate with them because they have negotiated with someone already and they refused negotiation. So we've just got to get there quick so we can get taken down. Oh. Right. I haven't played it in a while, guys, so I've got most of the controls. I was spent all morning finding the right mods. Oh. Guys, I spent all morning just trying to find the right mods that you would enjoy. It was hard, but I have to admit it was hard. But we do actually have a TSG van as well, so we can actually use it later if we need to. Guys, the game is a bit laggy because I'm recording at like highest frame per second ever. Recording it on 1080p with like 10 frames per second, it's not even like. I assume we'll be there and soon you won't have to put all this lag in. She's actually normally a traffic vehicle, guys, so. Alright, let's get geared up.
to speak to Captain Wells. Don't know why there's pedestrians moving past here. There shouldn't be. So guys, let's go speak to Captain Wells. Should be over here. Guys, we're gonna pretend. Because we're gonna pretend it's like hardly anyone around. Just gonna pretend it's like a really hardly busy night at all. Yeah, guys, this call ain't working. Maybe some of the stuff is still not upgraded yet. I don't know, it should be working though.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We've got an officer in need of assistance in, West Vinewood.
Roger, dispatch, we are en route.
Where are we going to? Nowhere.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a 1099 in Vinewood Hills.
So it's very not, it's hardly busy tonight, guys. That's why it's so, right, guys. Okay, guys, it's gonna keep happening, so what we're gonna do is we're actually gonna change. That's actually quite a good spin off there. What is going on with this guy's eye?
Yes. There's a kiss.
Guys, this is what I'm talking about. The only problem with doing it during the day at night is you can't see anything, so. Guys, we have a really unresponsive thing. Guys, I'm gonna use a controller instead. What's going on? we're doing some sort of animation.
What exactly is wrong with you?
Guys, what is going on?
You should get some help with that personality of yours.
Guys, I have no clue what's going on now, to be honest. Like, alright, guys, so I'm gonna redo it, and guys, I'll see you back in a minute then, I guess. Alright, I'll see you in a minute.